pin, I don't even know if I can put it into words, it's the U.S. Open. It's the hardest tournament, the most prestigious tournament that we have, and I get to add my name to the list of all the other great women that have won this before me, and it's such an honor, such an amazing feeling. Very lucky with the timing. When I first came out of college, we did not have a women's tour. I was able to bowl against the guys. I was able to compete on Team USA and on the World Bowling Tour. And I think it was a year or two later, I'll never forget the moment when it popped up on Facebook, of all things, that the tour is coming back. And that it's just so amazing. I'm so happy to have this tour to compete against the best in the world every week.
I was out on the old tour for about a year and a half and realized I needed to go home and get better. And so I went home, and in that 6 to 8 months when I decided to go home, the tour folded. And so even if I wanted to have the opportunity to go back out on tour, it was gone. And so the only way for me to continue competing at a really high level was to try out for Team USA. And I have been very fortunate that I am now in my 15th straight year on Team USA. So it was the only way for me to still compete at that highest level. That's what kept me sharp, kept me pushing, winning world championships, things like that. And so that's what really kept me focused all those years. We had the US Open still and the Queens still. So we had a few tournaments a year, but 5 years ago when the tour started, it was like a dream come true, you know, and then being able to have the tour for all the little girls out there too, something to look forward to, is just such a blessing.